This is the place where, for over 70 years, Imagineers have dreamed up some of your favorite Disney attractions. It's usually off-limits to anyone who's not an Imagineer, but don't worry, you're with me. Let's try that again. That's weird. So it seems Imagineering is even off-limits to Imagineers. I'll get you inside, eventually. Ever wonder how Disney dreams become reality? It's something called Imagineering.
Imagineer that!
Any questions? Today's question comes from Miles in Washington. He asks, why do roller coasters feel faster in the dark? Well, Miles, pull down your safety restraint. Let's see what we can find out. I'm driving to the office of Ugo, one of our ride development engineers here. Why do roller coasters feel faster in the dark? Is it just my mind circuits playing tricks on me?
When you can't see a roller coaster track, you can't anticipate the turns and dips, making it impossible to brace yourself, which makes the G-forces all the more thrilling. We also use design elements like helixes and quick turns that don't actually change the speed, but do change the acceleration to make you feel like you're going faster, even when you're not.
So you literally design the track to make it feel faster. That's a cool trick.
We have other tools we use too. Keeping the seat low to the ground can make it feel like you're going faster. That's why riding in a go-kart always seems way faster than it is.
Tell me about it. My car is a quarter of an inch off the ground. It feels like I'm flying.
Sometimes we even use props to highlight speed. The closer they are to the guests, the faster it feels like you're going, but they're always at a safe distance away.
There you have it, Miles. Roller coasters feel faster in the dark, but it's really just Imagineers helping your mind play tricks on you.
Sure is.
Oh, hi. This is Daniel Joseph, an illusions and effects executive at Imagineering. Did you want to help answer Miles' question?
Sure. Like Ugo mentioned, we're always trying to use your senses to trick you, playing with how your mind perceives motion. For example, we're using things like spatial perception to create illusions. Imagineers have been studying these details all the way back to Space Mountain. Back then, they designed the twists and turns of the track to be the opposite of what people biologically expected. You end up turning left when your body and mind is telling you that you should be going right or down a drop unexpectedly. And that adds surprise and really a sense of speed.
So you're telling me Imagineers are always playing tricks on us?
Kind of. Every Imagineer makes magic in their own discipline.
Kind of like how you just magically appeared on this TV?
No, I was trying to call into another meeting and here I am.
Oh, I guess it's time for me to make like a coaster and roll on out of here. Thanks for the question, Miles. Make sure you like and subscribe for more Imagineer That. And if you want to get your question answered, be sure to leave it in the comments below. See you next time.
Imagineer That!
Any questions? Guys, scanner's not working! Help!